Where the frick are we? All right. Let's go up, raid ya. Let's do the most horrible minigame in the game. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Video Game Phantom. And welcome to the aftermath of the Chica dumpster diving segment. Where I am going to... Should I fix those settings in the game? Today I would like to take a chill episode. I think we're going to wrap up some loose ends. I would like to see... This is not the right way. I need to go downstairs. I am basically going to pull up a guide, and I'm going to see what is there left to do before I just initiate victory mode. We already got all the upgrades except for the flashlight one, which I don't care about, because, I mean, my flashlight did die a whole lot, but, you know, it's... that's unfortunate. My Capri Sun is making me burpy. If you can't tell, guys, this is immediately after the last episode, so I'm quite awful. I can't be awful. That was a cool segment, and I think that it was done very well. I just wish I could have saved. Would have made it a little bit easier if you catch my drift. Anyway, my hands hurt. Ugh. But I think that's, like, pretty much the whole pizzeria. We've been to the fourth floor. We've been... I think we've explored most of the basements. What's left is that I think Princess Quest still has to be done. I swear to God, if this... But you know what else has to be done? Chica's Beak. Oh wait, I know where Princess Quest 3 is. I'm stupid, it's in Vanny's room. How do I get into Vanny's room? I swear to God, if you kill me, I will break every bone in your body. Of which you have none. So I'll find something else to hurt. But just know that if you are mean to me, I will make you feel the wrath of 1,000 gods. Because I hate this minigame so much and now I can't save. At least I know that the Moon Man can't kill me, so.
Welcome all to right. Service. Please select preparing for upgrade procedure.
If you make me mad, I will hurt you. So I'm just gonna take everything very carefully.
To access the voice box, we must open Freddy's chest cavity. To unlock the chest cavity, remove Freddy's bow tie.
Okay. So, my first try.
Good job. Now remove the chest plate.
Okay. I got this.
Well done. Disconnect the throat wires to continue.
Hold up.
It is important that you match the pattern correctly.
I gotta make this. This can't be happening. It's gotta be in low resolution, otherwise it's just so laggy. It's really annoying. Get out of tab, you mother! Let me out! Listen, I'm fine with that. I'm not, and now I can't press the retry button. Because this game is so great.
The throat wires to continue. It is important that you match the pattern correctly.
Okay. I think it was blue. That's creative, like putting them all the way. Distance across, so it's a little bit harder to figure it out. Click on the voice box. Assuming that that's what this is.
Good job. Now connect the throat wires to the replacement voice box.
Awesome.
Well done. Return the chest plate and firmly lock it down with the bow tie. Looking spiffy. Commence testing phase.
Cool. Don't kill me. I swear to God, if you glitch out and kill me, I will get mad.
Complete. Activating safety protocols.
First try. I mean, technically second try, but you know, I count it as first try.
This upgrade, it was Chica's. Please be honest. How did you get it?
When I was in the kitchen earlier, she fell into some sort of garbage smasher.
Is she okay?
No. Well, she's still functional.
That is a relief. With this new voice box, I should be able to make a vocal pitch that will stun animatronics.
Can you stop? Can you just stop? What? Is this your voice? Is this your voice now? Can you just stop? I'm so mean. Freddy, your voice, hon. It's just a little... you know, a little wacky. Alrighty. But our first goal, Freddy, is we have to... save, that's right. Save. I feel accomplished, though. I feel like doing the Chica minigame is a lot harder than doing Monty Golf. So, yeah. Eat that, other players. I did the hardest thing of all. Maybe, I don't know. There's probably something else in this game. Alright, but we gotta save. I can't go through that door. But I can. Yeah. Total lack of Vanny. You know. Okay.
Shame on you, Gregory. We cannot enter together. That would be cheating. I am programmed not to cheat.
Sorry, Freddy. I don't like your new voice. It makes you sound frightening. And I don't like frightening people. That's weird. Okay, can I go in now for some reason? So I'm done? Can I not? Am I over? Am I done? Should I just leave? Should I go home? Should I go take a nap? Should I... What do you want me to do, game? Freddy, I'm really not sure what's even happening with the story. It's just not even there. It's kind of non-existent at this point. It's not overly complex or anything. Just nothing even is going on. It's not like something that I'm like, oh, it's a head-scratcher. You're gonna have to think about it. There hasn't been any, like... anything, you know? First, let's just go investigate the main stage. Because that's what Vanessa told me to do. And I like Vanessa, I guess. Yeah, I don't blame you, game. Okay, Vanessa. Should I do this? Was I supposed to do this, Freddy? Freddy, is this a good idea? I have a feeling I'm not supposed to do this. Alright. That was a terrible idea. Alright, there was actually nothing there. And I'm stupid. So let's go do that thing that I was gonna do. Yes. All right, so basically what I'm about to do is I'm aware that in Roxy Raceway, there is in the corner a little segment that's like kind of broken and stuff. Let's try this out. Pretty roar. Horrible. Don't do that. Pretty, do a roar. Aw. I actually read online that there's a little trick to, like, getting more saves. Apparently you can, like, get a helmet from over here and that, like, resets your progress, but that's a little cheap in my opinion. And it's not what the game developers intended, you know? I'm playing it the way the game developers intended. And if you resorted to cheating, then you are smarter than me, because this is ridiculous. I need you alive to get into the staircase, unfortunately. Or maybe fortunately, I don't really know. Okay, but here is our... Yes. This is what I was talking about earlier. This is what they were, the guy was talking about lifting up all the foundation to see what was going on down here. This is what they were talking about. This is hilarious. Okay, but I recall that I needed Chica's beak powers to get through here. Yeah, see, that's where I thought that looked like Mr. Music Man, but it's just a, it still does. It still looks like Mr. Music Man. It's just canon parts. Yeah, this. Horrifying. Literally horrifying, Freddy. You're horrifying. You're a horrifying person. It's me.
Anyway.
Cardone.
Be careful. This elevator does not appear to follow any safety protocols. I do not think it can survive more than one trip.
Okay. Yeah. So that's why I saved earlier again. So. Is this a good idea, Freddy?
Fazbear Entertainment welcomes you to the greatest pizzeria in the world, Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex.
Ooh, Freddy. Freddy? Should we be worried? Freddy, I am currently worried. Where the frick are we? And is it raining? Okay, how far down are we? Okay, but I hear danger music, meaning that I am, in fact, in danger. That's a lot of damage. Oh, there's like a boiler that got bopped. But yeah, no, I cannot be safe. And there's a lot of gasoline, too. Some lights. Here, just stay close to me.
Yo, what's up?
No. Okay, and you're evil? Ooh. Oh, you don't look okay. got you. Scary. I hate you.
Hi.
No, not more. And soon I won't have Freddy. God. Ooh. Freddy, I'm pretty sure this is working. Unless it is. Okay. That makes sense. I accept.
Fork? What are they doing down there? And should I be turning these on? Should I not be turning these on?
Okay, there you go, Freddy. There you go. You're feeling better. You're feeling better. You're feeling better. You're feeling better, Freddy. Much better, Freddy. Thank God. I'm gonna need you alive because I don't know where I am and this feels oddly suspicious. Something. What? What's in there? Aha, I see everything now. There's something down there, and it's breathing. You know, this feels like one of those dumb decisions.
I know what this is. I have been here before. She brought me here. I found myself for the first time when I cleared the path. I did not want to. But I had no choice. Now I have a choice. I have changed. My friends are here. They are so angry, confused. But I can protect you. I am not me.
Freddy? I don't know what that means. Freddy, and I wish I wandered down here with you. That would have been a better decision. But also, Freddy, my flashlight's dying, and I am so fearful for life. Who in the Lord? Who in the name of God? Who in the name of God? Is that alive? Molten Freddy? Okay. Why is there a car down here? What the hell? So they found a Molten Freddy. Oh, wait, that's where all the souls come from then. That's why everything is alive-y. Because there is a Molten Freddy down here. Is there anything interesting in here, Freddy? Okay, let's go down together. Last time I did not. Okay.
I know what this is. I have been here before. She brought me here. I found myself for the first time when I cleared the path. I did not want to, but I had no choice.
Wish.
Now I have a choice. I have changed. My friends are here. They are so angry, confused. But I can protect you. I am not me.
They find this here and they were like, yep, that checks out.
What?
Oh god, here we go, Freddy.
What?
Oh my god!